Hello guys, today we are going to show you how to unlock FRP lock in Samsung Galaxy J6. You can see this device is locked, and first of all I am going to show you that this device is asking Gmail account, and after that we will unlock step by step. And if you have question regarding this video, you can ask me in comment section, and I have provided all the links in the description. So keep watching this video till the end. This is the best method to unlock FRP lock. Now you can see this device is asking Gmail account. Unlock your device and keep watching this video till the end. Before you start the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest update notification. So let's start the video from here. First of all, I am going to download Samsung Orin from pango.in. Please do not use any other version. Open this link. Now here must be a download link. Download Orin 3.13. So click on this link. Combination firmware, so J6 combination firmware. Actually, Samsung has launched official website combinationfirmware.com. So let me find it on page 2. It is not, because it is a latest website of Samsung, so that's why it is not appearing in the first. On the fourth page, now you can see this is the official website of Samsung, combinationfirmware.com. So click this website. Every file I can find on this website. Here is a list. So this is my version, U3. So I am going to download U3. Every file you can download from combinationframework.com, because this is only one official website of Samsung to provide combination files. So you can see this is my file which I have to download. Click free purchase link, click checkout, and you have to enter your email address and first name and last name here. Download. Now you can see here is a download file. So click on this link. Click primary download. Now my file is going to be downloaded. So I am cutting the clip to save some time. Now my file has been downloaded. Open Odin. Extract Odin here. You can see Odin has 4 files. It is time to extract combination firmware. I have fast forward this clip to save time. Now combination has been extracted. Run Odin tool. First of all, we have to put our device into download mode. Turn the device off and keep pressing both volume down and up key, and then press volume power key. You must enter the data cable first. So I am inserting data cable, and here you have to press three keys, volume up, down and power keys. Keep pressing until the device is restart. can lock the power key and keep pressing both keys. Volume up key to continue. Now device has been connected. Do not open Odin before the device connect. Now you can see device has been connected here. Select combination file in FP. Go to desktop. This is my combination. You can see the file name. Open it. And it is time to flash the device. So it takes time to load FP files. Click start to flash the file. Now here I have fast forward the clip. It takes around 10 minutes to flash the complete file. Now flash has been complete. Do not disconnect the device until the device reboots. Now device has been reboot successfully. Now combination file has been installed on my device. Let the device turn on. It is taking time. Now click on app. Go to settings. First of all, we have to enable developer mode. So go to settings and click about. Here is build. Many times clicks on build number. Now device has been enabled the developer option. Go to developer option. Click OEM unlocking. Click enable and debugging. USB debugging must be on. So click OK. Now turn your device off. We are going to put our device into download mode again. Keep press 3 keys. Keep pressing 3 keys. Data cable must be inserted. Otherwise, you will not be able to put your device into download mode. Now open Odin again. And I have to download desktop firmware for J6. So open Chrome and open Google Samsung firmware from pangu.in. So I forget the right pangu search button. And you can see this is a collection of firmwares. So here must be J6. You can see J6 file here. Click on download. This is a torrent file. So I have downloaded file from here. After download, you can see this is my file. Let's extract it. It takes around 12 minutes to extract complete file. So I have fast forward this clip also. Open Odin again. My device is already connected. So just open the Odin. You can see here is my device connected. Select your 3 files. First of all, select BL for bootloader. This is the firmware file BL for bootloader. Select AP file. I have fast forward this clip also. And do not select CP, just select CSC. You can select CSC file. Now click on start button to start flashing. Click start. I have fast forward this clip also. Otherwise, it takes around 20 minutes to complete the flashing. Do not disconnect your device while the flashing is going on, otherwise you will break your device. Now flashing is going to be done. Device will reboot. we have unlocked our device successfully. Friend, if you like this video, please share your friend and hit the like button. Also subscribe my channel. And if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So after that, you will complete your initial setup yourself. And thank you for watching this video.